Did you guess the number 12? Well, if you did, you're right. When you look at your double tens frame, one of the 10 frames is full. And that's the 1 in the number 12. That 1 really means 1 10. And the 2 is the 2 ones on the bottom double 10 frame. So, 1 10 and 2 ones is the number 12. Looks like a 1 and a 2. 12. Did you say 12? If you did, you're right. Great job.